Hanover is a special place. It's kind of the center of the universe. It's great, great nature, fantastic facilities. The football program is growing, it's building. There's a sense of purpose, there's a mission, and they're really focused on taking care of the student athletes.
I would say that, you know, coming to Dartmouth is unlike any other Ivy League institution. First off, just the geographical location of this place separates us from anybody. I mean, it's just, I come back every year and forget how beautiful this place is. When you're living here for 4 years, you kind of get spoiled and you just, oh, it's Hanover, it's what it is. But when you don't live in Hanover and you come back, it's like a little slice of heaven.
Beautiful. This is God's country right here.
Get there. Come on! Yeah! Let's go! Let's go!
Get out of here.
Let's go!
I think when Coach T came back, I think the alumni were excited to have Buddy back. And then we started this Friends of Football program, and that has just obviously turned the tide here.
I played here over 30 years ago, and coming back to Reunion and talking to Buddy Tevens, meeting the whole coaching staff, seeing everything that's happening in this football program, this academic program, this environment, this is a great place for an athlete, a student, and their family.
You want to make the best decision of your life, try Hanover, New Hampshire. It's a pretty good time, and it'll change your life.
I think if you asked any player here, you know, what he thought of the program and Coach T and everything, you'd hear nothing but, like, the best decision I ever made in my life, period, done.